friend Raynor. It appears the process is beginning. The Xel'Naga's light will be impossible to hide from our enemy. The battle ahead shall be a difficult one. I hope you are prepared for it.
Again, thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. So we're going to try to finish this. I'm going to go with less marines and bunkers and more engineering base around the outside and cannons and Vikings. So, yeah, I don't know, it's pretty tough, right? I beat it before by doing just a bunch of planetary fortresses everywhere, and then just a bunch of Vikings, because the planetary fortresses can basically take care of everything, but I'm trying, like, different strategies, see if they'll work. We'll get through this, though, we'll get through this.
Avon is sending his minions against us, but I can use this power to stop them if I have to.
Yeah, right? She's powering up for an entire episode. How can you get any more Dragon Ball Z-like than that? She's not using the Kamehameha, which I thought she would use a little bit sooner, but... I guess we'll have to survive without the Kamehameha.
Your forces are under attack.
So lots and lots of engineering bays. And we'll start working on another factory soon. This is the second to last mission in the prologue. That's why I'm Terran. So close to losing that.
Jim, Sigara and Artanis won't last long if you don't act. You must help them, or I can use my powers if I must.
What will she become when she is Xel'Naga?
I swear, man, it's pretty crazy.
So ascended.
borrowing a little too heavy, in my opinion.
Power against Amon's forces. It will delay the transfer. I'll have to be careful.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z. Exactly. Kerrigan will be powering up for an entire episode. And, like, the stupidest thing is how Artanis just throws himself out there. Like, you should stay with your army. You just killed yourself. Right? Like, why is he so stupid? So there is a strat where you try to take out one of your enemy's geysers really fast, so that you can have more gas production, which is actually going to be something I'm probably going to do. I just don't want to do it yet.
I think it's going after you. Time to use that power of yours.
Trying to set up all my rally points right now. I mean, Blizzard has to be aware of how quickly Artanis dies every time on this mission, right? I mean, they're going to patch in liberators and stuff like that, but they won't patch in, like, a little bit more of a logical AI. Those tanks coming. I'm telling you, man, these commanders just don't think. Banelings would be amazing. There's so many things that just would be absolutely amazing to see on this mission, but they don't do them, because that'd be too smart. and start working on these defenses. So I'm gonna rally everything here for a minute. Alright, so we're still keeping them alive, which is nice. I'm gonna save it real quick.
Overwhelming force against me. I will need your assistance, friend Raynor.
And like, what happened to the Spear of Doom? Wasn't that like a pretty awesome thing that he had for a while? Where did it go? Why isn't he busting out like awesome Spear of Doom attacks, you know? Almost at max supply.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Boros' power courses through me, but half of it still remains.
Some more probes or SCVs around, because I don't really need them all bunched up here. I'd rather have more of them working for me. And since I'm at max supply, I'm going to save one more time.
Is under attack.
Your
is under attack.
There are more Void Thrashers out there. We gotta take them out.
You gotta be kidding me now. It's quite ridiculous how quickly things can go south.
Zagora and Artanis will come under attack soon. Defend them.
All right, let's get this done.
We cannot be trusted with the power of the Zeldaga. You know it to be true.
Get rid of all those flying units.
Base is under attack.
And the tanks.
Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
Got through that way better.
There are more Void Thrashers out there. We gotta take them out.
Yeah, just going after flying units and tanks with a vengeance.
Your forces are under attack.
Complete. Looks like Zagara died.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete.
I'm just gonna keep pulling units from probes. No. SCVs from my main here. Cause you can see I have a ton of money, but I only need gas and that's automated. So I'm gonna start pulling units and start replacing them with forces and just keep pulling some here and there. Cause I think I'll be alright to hold pretty much for most of this. Kill those liberators and tanks.
Upgrade is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Thank you. Yeah, if you can take care of all the flying units, you're going to be pretty much way better off. And then just make sure you have enough tanks to support. A couple more from over here. Bring them down.
Upgrade complete.
Alright, we're getting close to the end. We're getting close. Almost there. I need to start filling in some of my units that I lose with mercenaries, because they do more damage per supply. So yeah, one of the best things you can do is kind of like pick a ground or air unit. That not pick a ground unit, but pick whether you want to really focus on taking out the ground or air units, and let Kerry can take care of the other one. Again, there's still a couple of these things I like to kill anyways, but I'm really focusing on the air units. And then I made engineering bays instead of bunkers because engineering bays don't get targeted as much. Yeah, I think this one will be fine. I don't want to jinx myself, but I think we're going to be alright.
Cosmos lies within my grasp.
Upgrade complete.
Alright. Here we go. Wow, I just thought of something. If I wanted to make sure Artanis survives, I could lock him in. Maybe with the engineering base. I wonder if he'd still phase over it, though. He might.
This is it. Amon sending all he has against us.
And we're going to focus on air units. Only air units.
Base is under attack.
I had some tanks.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. base is under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
More thrashers! Bring them down before it's too late!
Under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Alright, I don't know, I mean, doesn't seem like too much craziness is happening right now.
Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
Shit.
Base is under attack.
I say that as I kind of ruin something by sending my tanks to not be sieged, but that's alright. We're gonna be alright.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Alright, I think I could just let it go from now on. But we'll see.
Your forces are under attack.
Again, I don't really need a lot of money right now, so I don't really need to have my SCVs mining so much, so that's why I'm going to be pulling a lot of them in. Oh, that was it.
With the last of our essence, go now, Jim.
All right, now on to the last mission.